Hey guys, what's up? Sorry I haven't vlogged in a while. I am very sorry about that, and sorry I got that other video late. But today is the 4th of July, and we're going to Bots Park, which they have this every year. I'm pretty sure they've had it every year that I've known of. But they have it every year, and they shoot fireworks off, and just have a good old time. There's going to be music. I probably will time-lapse that because of simple fact copyright reasons, and so, but yeah, just enjoy tonight and enjoy the journey that I'm gonna be on tonight. I know I always say that, but that's kind of like my message to everybody. The journey is what I'm gonna call this first year, but thank you all for watching. Subscribe. Hey, and
you got your wallet?
No, it's in. All right, I'll get it in a minute. Subscribe, click the little bell for notifications, and also, happy 4th of July to everybody, and thank you for the people who fight for our freedom. We really appreciate it.
I know you can't see them, but that's the stage. Sorry, I'm filming a lot of people, but.
Enjoy.
You still want him now. Darling, just once. Show me moments now. When you hold me to darling, just once, yesterday gone, you'll find more love than you've ever known. Hold me tonight.
Amen.
Amen.
All right, now I'd like to invite to the stage a good friend of mine, Tony Douthat, who's going to sing the Star Spangled Banner. National anthem. I'm so sorry.
It's spoofy out here.
I'm just kidding. It's dark, but it's spoofy.
Oh,
that's a lot of red.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed? And the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watch, were so gallantly gleaming, and the rockets red. Bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the
was a good start. Before we really get going,
well,
we may be really getting going.
They keep interrupting people. That's just mean.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
to you, and it's a difference to today. There ain't no doubt I love this man. This for you.
I did that right? Okay.
Hey guys, welcome back. I did not end the vlog, so I'm in the vlog here from yesterday. Well, it will be yesterday and kind of today since it's nighttime here. But I might either post it late tonight or early tomorrow because it's late and I don't know if I'll get it in time to post. But just like and subscribe to the videos, and thank you for all who are supporting me and stuff. And I want to talk about the 4th of July and some people from other countries probably not know what it is, but it's how we got our independence and stuff. But also it's about freedom and also our freedom in religious, what Christians believe is that our freedom comes from Jesus and God. Jesus came down to be crucified for our sins, and he paid the ultimate punishment that we deserve to for our freedom and to be saved in him. So, you know, that's kind of our freedom in Christ, and then our freedom, and we get to share that freedom of religion because people fought and died for that in wars and all kinds of stuff, and people in Afghanistan who, you know, fight overseas and don't get to see their families. And, you know, we appreciate our military. And, you know, with all the people saying, oh, like the NFL not standing for the flags. I'm going to say for the NFL not standing for the flag. You know, it's respect for our country. And, you know, I know it's a very topic that I don't really want to get into. But, you know, I just really thank God that he come down to this earth, that he sent his son down to this earth, and got crucified for our sins. And so, you know, we get that freedom, and we also get the freedom of religion and the freedom to a speech and all that. But I hope you guys had a great 4th of July. This will be July 5th or 6th that this comes out. So be back tomorrow, or be back Monday, because there will be probably a vlog on Monday. Like and subscribe to this video and hit the little bell for notifications to let you know that videos are coming if you're subscribed. And yeah, thank you all.